1.5 at the ratio. So after getting the ratio, we are going to compare this value of FA over FA with E. So I will write down comparing FA over FR equal to E, comma, we find FA over FR is equal to 1.5 greater than E, which is equal to how much? This value is 0.26. So therefore, whenever this ratio is greater than this E, we have x is equal to 0.56 from the table and y is equal to 1.71. So friends, this